4. Whoops. 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 Come on. Good boy. I went to his back because whenever I went, like I was gonna go to his leg, he acted like he was gonna back up. So, well, he did back up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, deep. Ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, deep. Got a little uncomfortable there when I went all the way down his foot. Okay, then we're going to switch sides. Come on. Come on. There you go. Good boy. All right, his right side he was sensitive about yesterday. We'll see how he does today. Ready? Oh, I should move my oat bag. Craig's gonna reassure him a little bit because he's a little bit nervous about me being over here still, wanting to block me. So we're just gonna love on him. We'll give him oats. Just let him know it's okay that I'm over here. I'm not gonna hurt him on this side. Uncomfortable. Because he's nervous, I'm going to start on his back. Whoops, you keep moving. That's not what we're doing. No. 5, 4, 3, 2. You're doing it again. Come back forward. There you go. Over. Good boy. Oh, you're just so nervous on this side, aren't you? So nervous on this side. Come on. Hi. You just need more time on this side, huh? Yeah. Hi. Try to block me again? Hmm? Are you gonna try to block me again? Yeah. Yeah. Are you more comfortable facing this way? That sounds kind of silly. Where are you gonna go? Huh? ready? Try this again. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, deep. Might just do my countdown faster right now so he can get a treat quicker. Hopefully that'll help him calm down about me being over here. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, deep. I'm just gonna hold the brush here while he backs up, and when he stops moving, I'm gonna reward him. Hand. There he stopped. Good boy. So right now he really is just uncomfortable on the right side, and that's okay. My goal was to work on his feet, but today we're just working on comfort on his right side, working with the donkey we have today. Starting on Daphne's back because she's just naturally timid. I don't want to scare her away. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, deep. Good job. Good job. Yeah, that was very good. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, deep. Good girl. Yeah, good girl. Ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, deep. The reason I went back up towards her rear is she started to lean away from me. Who are you? You ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, deep. Four, three, two, one, deep. little pushy. Ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, deep. See, he leaned back, but he didn't move. That's good. All right, let's have you turn. Let's have you turn for the camera. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Nice job. Him lean away there. You ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, deet. Not going to be too concerned about him picking up his foot, but if he keeps doing it, I'll have to back up, not go down as far, and not out him when he does. Ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, deep. Ready? It won't help if you're pushy. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, deep. Started to lean away there, so I didn't go as far down. Five, four, three, two, one, deep. Twitch his foot out just a tad there. Five, four, three, two, one, deep. Same twitch, but he didn't move. See, I do this without him being haltered. He has the freedom to go if he can't handle it, if it's too much pressure. I'm not forcing him to stay. He's pretty happy to stay for oats, though. Ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, deet. Ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, deet. Five, four, three, two. Ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, deep. Good girl. So did you see that I got it at the very bottom and that scared her? So I'm just gonna say whoops and we'll start over on that one. I'm gonna get her to bring her foot forward. Here we go, good girl. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, deep. There you go. Do it again? You do? Alright. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, deep. She didn't move, even though she ducked her head, and I don't know if I was standing where you couldn't see that, but she bobbed her head, but she did not move. I'm going to give her oats twice, because that apparently was scary to her. Okay, I'll give her oats three times. Okay, let her have more time to digest. I'm probably guilty of going too fast pretty often. They need a lot of time to digest and think. So at the very last brush stroke, I'm going all the way down to her hoof, but I'm trying to kind of get in and out of there because that's her, oh no, don't touch me spot. You ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, deep. Good girl. Good girl. Gave her oats twice that time because I brushed along right at the base of her hoof a little bit more than last time, and she did not move.